Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney playthrough, where last time we learned that the Steel Samurai was actually, what was it? It was Jack Hammer. Also, Penny just informed Maya that they're killing the show because of obvious reasons, saying that, one, the villain's dead.
Hey, what you doing? Are you being that bastard that hasn't subscribed yet? Well, why don't you join one of us that have subscribed? As well as that, you might as well tune down to the description down below, where I have a new subreddit called r/RealmHQ. Other than that, back to your regularly scheduled program.
In real life. And two, the PR from it is killing the studio, so they're trying to back off from it. But yeah.
Nick, say something.
Yeah, sure. This will become Detroit in a few minutes if you don't tell us why. I think evidence, rather than the words, is called for here. Here, take a look at this.
Take that!
And this is... Fan collected all these photographs. The kids love the Steel Samurai. The show shouldn't be canceled just so some adults can save face. I would think you would understand that better than anyone.
You're right.
Okay. What can I do? Well, for starters, you can tell me something. Tell me what is it that Global Studios is so intent on hiding. Tell me about that this accident 5 years ago.
Okay.
5 years ago. Could you tell us what happened 5 years ago?
I said okay. Well, I can tell you what I heard.
Well, I really heard.
Tell you what I want, what I really want.
Apparently 5 years ago, somebody died and it was Hammer's fault.
Somebody died?
There was an accident, of course. It's the reason I don't talk while eating, but of course I do it anyway. I'm not dead yet. Alright, the producer, Miss Vasquez managed to hush it up. And that's the dirt she had on Hammer?
That's why Mr. Hammer would do anything Miss Vasquez would ask him to. But it was an accident, right? Why didn't they just make it public?
Because it would ruin his career.
Well, you know, Mr. Hammer was a big star back then. They were afraid about what would happen to his career if word got out. I see.
You know who knows more about this? Miss Oldback. She was here at the studios back then, you know.
Thanks, we'll try asking her.
It's a talk.
Alright, bye Felicia. Wait, can we, Bar's back.
I put all Mr. WP's personal belongings in there.
I'll be able to come pick him up, right? I'm sure he'll come, yes. There's a box of snacks on the table. They must give these ways. It's completely empty. I can feel Maya's eyes burning to the back of my neck.
Nick, you better get some food in here. My third stomach started rumbling. And it likes something that's not just snacks, not just steaks, and neither is donuts. It's human.
Looks like someone was sleeping there.
Oh, sorry, I haven't cleaned it up by it.
It's locked, some kind of regular suit from my digestion, they must be some clothes. There is a raised cosmetic set.
Oh shit, I need to redo that one.
Okay, and then I'm here too. There's an array of cosmetics here. This is the wig used in the Samurai Boogie Woogie.
Well, you remembered, Nick.
Thanks to you. They always have mirrors like this in dressing rooms. I always check my hairdo when I look in the mirror. Not quite as spiky as usual, I see. Alright, so that is definitely changed. Okay. That is just flavor text. Alright, let's move.
Yeah.
Oh, he doesn't even talk about the samurai solo cola. I'm just trying to get all this stuff. The remains in the place. The nurse gonna run. There's T-Bone. Okay. Nope. Drain.
Oh, the drain is still here.
Ah, they seen wisdom at last. They known if they fixed it, I'd just kick it off again.
That poor assistant. And then that great still lying here. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, that's right, you're here.
Okay, let's move. Oops, wrong way.
Fuck, wrong things.
Boy area, move. Studio gate.
What do you think you're still slinging around here for? You like the place so much, why don't you take over for me? The old windbag doesn't look so good. Aye, everyone's doing their darnest to forget Hammer. Who do they think made Global Studios what it is today? Hammer. It's all due to Hammer. She's starting to froth the milk, Nick. Get the rabies! Get the rabies shot. I'll need it in a moment. Maybe we should keep a safe distance?
Yeah, actually, we didn't need to talk to you, but I'm going to do some stuff. Turn off for the day. The gate. This one looks like...
Okay, let's chat with her. 5 years ago. What the fuck happened?
I wanted to ask you about 5 years ago. Oh no, she's gone farthing. Get the trank! We're gonna go need to get some shocking, tranks for her.
Who told? Who told you did you hear that from?
Huh? The fuck?
Nichols!
Nichols?
That's her fucking name? So we got Salmonella, Nicole, Penny Nichols, or was it Frank saw it,
and then whatever the fuck that other lawyer was. Okay.
Nichols, Nick. Penny Nichols, that's the assistant we talked to. Alright.
Alright. Anyway, yeah, we heard about the accident. What about it? It was during the filming of it with Jack Hammer, right? He killed a man, didn't he?
Whippersnappers! I'm going to have to slay the whippersnappers! I'm going to be back after I turn on the heat because it's starting to get cold. Oh, you whippersnappers! I'll snap your whips! He was a star, I tell you. Wait, the fuck is it now? 59 degrees. I want it at 66. Good timing. Anyway. It's cold. The chills. Whippersnappers, don't you know? I'm the fucker who kills everyone. Dredging up dirt on someone's patch like that, and then recently departed, no less. I suppose you think this is fun?
No, I'm just doing my job to protect Mr. Powers.
And you claim that Miss Hammer stole Power Suit? You expect me to believe that rubbish? Do you have some kind of proof?
Yeah, kinda. He fucking drugged him. Sorry, Miss Oldbag, but I do have proof. I can prove that Mr. Hammer stole Mr. Power Suit. Mr. Powers ate a T-bone steak for lunch, correct?
Well, yes. So what?
This is the plate that he used to eat. That steak. There are traces of sleeping pill powder on the plate.
Murph? Huh. I bet Powers put it in there itself. Been a little lightweight. My Kim must have trouble sleeping sometimes.
So if I have proof that Mr. Hammer put the pills in, it's the fucking bottle. This bottle contains sleeping pills. Mr. Hammer's fingerprints were found on the bottle.
I see. Poor Hammer. You did wrong, Hammer. Rest your soul. Miss Oldbag? Okay. You win. I'll talk. I'm tired, see? Tired of holding it all in.
Miss Oldbag?
Alright. 5 years ago, there was an accident. A fatal accident. What's worse, a paparazzi took a photo of it. That photo? Well, it was quite a stir. And guess who made it all better? Vezquez. She has ties to the Mafia. She silenced the paparazzi. That was the beginning. After that, she became a force to be reckoned with here at the studio. I see. But you have to understand. Poor old Hammer never meant any harm to anyone. Miss Oldbag. Hold on a minute. Poor Miss Oldbag. I said fucking shut up! Here, take this.
The photograph? Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's a death, alright. And Vezquez is not really looking too green. Or looking a little green around the girls there. Hey, look, a tennis racket! I wonder where I thought of that from. Wait a second. This is the
picture.
Is that the trailer in Studio 2?
Hammer was supposed to fight with the bad guy on the top of those stairs there. He pushed the other actor and the man fell onto the firebox fence.
But how did you get this? They silenced a paparazzi.
It was a long time ago. I don't feel like much like talking about it.
I understand. 5-year-old photo added to the court record. Shows an accident involving Jack Hammer. Well, fuck. I guess we could go talk to Vezquez as long as she doesn't try to stab me.
You whippersnappers. She'll turn you into Detroit's last day.
I'm going to save, and we're going to present it to her. Hey, Vezquez, don't stab me over this. She's not even looking.
Where?
What?
Where did you get that?
Oldbag. Old...
She means the security lady, Miss Oldbag, Nick.
Right, anyway. Miss Vezquez, you hit this incident from the press, didn't you? And you used it to control Mr. Hammer.
The wind.
The, huh?
It's gotten stronger, don't you think? The wind. Your conversation interests me. Let's talk about it more inside the trailer.
I don't think so. I think we're just gonna head home. That okay?
Nick, she went inside the trailer.
Sure, fuck it. Why not? YOLO. Let's go perish.
You came. Well then, what was that you were talking about?
Why is she so eager to talk all of a sudden? Miss Vezquez, you were using that accent. You were blackmailing Mr. Hammer so you could control him, weren't you? That's why he was doing a kids show for petty change.
So I'm a blackmailer now,
Well, that's what it was, wasn't it? I mean, sure, it was an accident, but you used it to drag Mr. Hammer down from this rightful place as a star.
Oh? I haven't pulled anyone down.
Mr. Hammer's career went sour on its own accord.
But you were the cause. You pressured him. And to think it was all just an accident.
Excuse me. Excuse me. What is this all about? You keep saying accident. How are you so sure? What do you mean? Must I spell everything out for you? Think. What would it be if it wasn't an accident? A murder. No. No way. You mean Mr. Hammer did it on purpose? That is what I mean. Where's your proof? Can you prove it? Just think. Would he have let me run his life for 5 years over a mere accident? That's not bad, actually. And I ran him hard, believe you me. But the security lady said it was an accident. Oh, she was a big fan of Hammer, you see. She jumped on the reporter who... Oh, fuck, that's how she got it. She jumped on the reporter who brought that photo into the studio. She wrenched it out of his hand, she did. Gave him a few bruises, too. So that's why she had the photo. She's an old fool. Of course, all the reporter needed is the negative. He could have made a copy, but he didn't. The only copy of that photo is the one you hold. Give it to me now. What? This is valuable evidence. Boys. Oh no, we're fucked. Hey guys! There's no couch in here, is there? Who are they? Professionals. They're good at erasing various things. What do you think? Would you like to be erased?
Sure! Let's do it!
What? The trial ends tomorrow. How unfortunate. It's a shame you'll have to miss it. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Why do you want this photograph so badly? This is Mr. Hammer's dirt, no? Why should D. Vasquez care about it at all? I'm sure you'll have plenty of time to think about it, where you're going. So long, friends. Boys, erase them.
Help, Gumshoe! Where the fuck are you? No!
Bam! Bam! Hold it right there. I heard everything, pal. D. Vasquez, you're coming down to the precinct with me now.
Not bad. Very well. It appears this contest will be decided tomorrow, then, in court. I'll be looking for it.
Whew!
I didn't get to see what the big old eraser was, though.
Hey, you okay, pal?
Sorry, I was a little late with my entrance. I don't get many chances to practice that sort of thing. So you were just outside waiting, you're like,
what the fuck are they talking about? Oh, there's a photograph. Oh shit, they're gonna about to kill him. I gotta practice.
Detective Gumshoe! Well, thank you! I was really scared.
Huh? Don't mention it, pal. Just doing my job.
Detective Gumshoe?
Sorry, it's just I wanted to say that line ever since I became a detective. Okay, I got one more job to do. I'm sure we'll run into each other again soon.
Whew! Well, Nick, it looks like we're getting close to the bottom of this.
And we're not dead. Who's at the bottom?
D. Vasquez.
Oh no, that's why they had the bottle of acid. It was to erase us. It wasn't a big old eraser. It was the eraser.
Fuck, do they just have a massive bottle of, like, what, Mountain Dew or something? I get it's probably the guy's drink, but it's like, fucking hell. That's just a massive fucking drink. It's like, I have a fucking big old 64 ounce. That's like a fucking gallon. No, it's like, that would technically be more of a gallon. It might also be a quart. Because I know my, because I drive to work, I fucking have these quarter
gallons from the Arrowhead things. That didn't look... That looked way bigger, though. Because, like, the thing would honestly kind of look like a quart. Like, this would be, like, one of their paper cups. The quart I had would be a little bit just kind of, like, this tall from the base up. That thing was fucking, like, this. Like, fucking... That was massive. I've only seen a water bottle like that, and I don't know how big their water bottle is. I might actually have to ask them. October 20th, 10 a.m., District Court, room number 4. I know it says court, but I'm just giving it. Court is now in session for the trial of Mr. Will Powers. The prosecution is ready, Your Honor. The defense is ready, Your Honor. Today will be the final day of this trial. I hope both the prosecution and the defense will be able to present decisive evidence. Fuck, that's right. Sorry, I just remembered. Because in Ni No Kuni, since we're really fucking close to finishing off this trial, there's the stupid memory I have to pick up. The one that's from right before the fucking boss fight. I'm gonna have fun doing that. And hopefully I can get some XP from it. I don't know. I might just fucking record that and just have it... I don't know, I'll have to think about that. Anyway, very well, Mr. Wright, or Mr. Edward, we are opening stage. In yesterday's session, the defense presented us with a new theory for this case. He claimed that the scene of the crime was, in fact, Studio 2. Today, I will call upon people present in Studio 2's trailer that day. From there, the testimonies, the truth will become clear. Very well. Edward seems a bit on edge today. You may call your first witness, Mr. Edward. The prosecution calls Miss D. Vasquez to the stand. Miss D. Vasquez is a producer who is present in the Studio 2 trailer. I'm not entirely sure how much is left in this case. Like, I think she's kind of the last bit of it, so... But anyway, will the witness state her name and occupation? D. Vasquez. I am the producer for Globo Studios. On the day of the murder, you were in the trailer in Studio 2. As everyone here knows, yes. I dislike needless battle. If you must pontificate, do it when I'm not here. Very well, Miss Vasquez. Please give the court your testimony concerning the day of the murder.
Nick! I know she did it! Make her pay!
And we'll do that next time. Thank you guys for tuning in on the Just Like and Subscribe. Comment down below and see you guys in the next video. And then have a great day! Where's the button? There's the button right there.